Lotto took cop. Like, your search bar's crazy.
Cedar Hill is not exactly a noted hotbed of criminal activity.
That's not entirely true.
That's a clip. That's a clip.
What?
That's a clip. Nah, bro. Keep
But, yeah. YouTube, it's your boy Darko here with my boy Unlucky. And today we're reacting to Taste by Lil Tecca. It's a lyric video, though. But let's see if he cooking something. This nigga look like a lesbian IT.
Gosh, I love girls with afros.
Oh my god, he a real one. He a real one. That's a fact.
You made a wish anyway, better not go ahead tripping over fate. You wasn't promised, you know that you lucky you living for the day.
Yeah.
I make it happen, don't give a fuck if it's gonna take 100 takes. And my shorties come different flavors, it's like every day got different tastes. Yeah, how I'm feeling today. How she feel?
Personally speaking, I look better than Lil Tecca. So if he could be hanging around all these bad bitches, I know I can too.
How we feel today? I can make sure you straight. Yeah, are we cashing out? That's how you feeling today. What you mad about? You know I can make sure you straight. Yeah. But no, we on two different times. And she want a nigga just like me. Hey, good luck just finding them. I find a nigga just like me. I'm fucking around signing them. You told me that I could get rich off of talking my shit and you think I ain't signing them. Just let me know, baby. You know I can take control, baby. You know I got a problem having patience. You know I got problems with concentration. I see that you dealing with motivation. If I'm motivation, we every day. I done had bad days and better days, yeah. Either way, I'ma still medicate, yeah. Know you want it, but it's over. Just call me when you sober. But you still can't come over. No OT, yeah, I told ya. That's on me, can't fold up. Want it all green, like Yoda. Said that you want no one. Still try and get a little closer. You made a wish anyway, better not go ahead tripping over faith. You wasn't promised, you know that you lucky you living for the day. I make it happen, don't give a fuck if it's gonna take 100 takes. And my shorties come different flavors, it's like every day got different
God,
tastes.
Yeah.
How I'm feeling today. How she feeling today?
All got afro.
How we feeling today?
I'm talking about the
right
there.
Yeah. Are we cashing out?
The one beside
that's how you feeling today.
Like,
what you mad about?
The black afro.
You know I can make sure you straight. Yeah.
They both bad though. I love women so much, bro. Like,
exactly. No, I love black women.
Black women in specific, yeah.
I love
black no, women. Some of the other races are cool, but black women, bro. Oh my god.
Yeah, some of the other races are cool. But I can only see myself with a black woman, to be honest.
Like, only woman I've ever damn near cried for when I left, when we broke up, is a black woman. Not gonna lie. And I think I seriously dated only two black women. I dated the Hispanic girl. She was nice, I guess.
I have only dated black. I have only dated black women.
I haven't dated a white girl since fucking 2019. Probably less than that.
You're disgusting, nigga. Dr. Umar would be disappointed on you,
bro. I was literally like 9 years old. What is you talking about? I haven't dated one since I was nine.
Dated a white woman.
How long ago was 2019? That was
never.
Like.
Never let the white women tempt your blood.
So it was like not 20, it was like 2016. I haven't dated a white woman since 2016.
Damn.
Yeah.
All right, nigga, play the video. Play the video. Talk about
it's melanin. Shit off, bro. All right, take a slid. Oh my god, he has so much. All right,
time to end screen. No more trying to convince me to stay on.
Yeah. All right, bro.